We have Jeffrey Kadanoff here from Synergy CHC. Jeffrey, how are you?
Good, thank you.
So you are a consumer healthcare company. Tell me more about it.
Sure, we're a leading omni-channel consumer health and beauty company. What that means is we sell nutraceuticals, cosmeceuticals, and other consumer products through several channels, including direct-to-consumer, brick-and-mortar retail, and Amazon.
How old is the company?
The company's 4 years old, but really it's been generating revenue for the last 3 years. We're very proud to say that we've grown from zero revenue to over $35 million in revenue in the last 3 years, and we're profitable.
Can you tell me more about your products?
Sure. Our leading product in terms of revenue is called Focus Factor. It's the number one health supplement in the U.S. for cognitive health. And it's sold at Costco, Walmart, Walgreens, CVS, and other places where vitamins and supplements are sold. It's the only supplement for cognitive health that has a double-blind, placebo-controlled clinical study to support it, and it has a patented formula.
I understand recently you've had some new products that have been launched. Can you tell me about those?
Sure. Just last week, we added new products to our Sneaky Vaunt line, which is a set of lingerie products that we sell online direct to consumer. And just a couple weeks ago, we added products to our Hand MD line, which is an anti-aging hand product line. It's the only product line that's out there that focuses exclusively on anti-aging products for your hands. We sell that direct to consumer as well. And we sell our products direct to consumer, including the ones I just mentioned. And our lead direct to consumer product is called Flat Tummy, which is a tea and a protein shake for weight loss, direct to consumer by using influencers. In the last year, we used over 30,000 influencers to post on social media sites like Instagram, combined following of 13 billion for those influencers and their posts.
So tell me more about your use of influencers.
Okay, we sell our products direct to consumers through influencers who post on Instagram, and we do so using a proprietary algorithm. And based on the 50,000 influencers we've used in the past and the history and data we've collected, we know before an influencer has posted, based on their demographics, number of followers, engagement level of followers, and fit with each of our specific products, approximately how much revenue they're going to bring in before they even post for us. We've also grown the number of people that we have reaching out to influencers significantly over the last 6 months, which will generate additional sales for us going forward. This has generated over 2 million followers on our own brands on our websites that we can sell to directly. Any new product launches like the ones I just mentioned or new brands that we acquire.
What have sales been like for that product?
So for last year, sales of the Flat Tummy brand, for example, were about $13 million in revenue. And so you can imagine that we're doing a lot of business direct to consumer with that team.
Can you tell me about any type of growth you're looking at?
Sure. For the upcoming year, we expect to grow both through acquisition. In the last 3 years, we've done 6 acquisitions, which is where the majority of our growth has come from. But we also expect to grow significantly organically, and we'll do that through Amazon. We recently launched on Amazon just late last year, and the growth there has been tremendous. You know, by the end of this year, on a run rate basis, they could be our biggest distribution partner. We've also grown by adding new products, such as the ones I just described and others we launched late last year, including some subscription products to generate recurring revenue. And we're also adding new retailers for some of our products, as well as new product lines going forward.
Jeffrey, thank you so much for talking with us.
It's my pleasure. Thank you.